gentlemen, women and youth. We held our general elections on Thursday, 12th August 2021. And the Electoral Commission of Zambia, this is the results. Based on the revelation of the incident final results, I will comply with the constitutional provisions for peaceful. It's my brother, the President-elect, His Excellency, Mr. Habayinde Hizilema, for becoming the 7th Republican President. Countrymen, women and the youth, let me also congratulate all those who participated in this general election and won at various levels. To those who did not, there's always another time. Lastly, I'd like to thank all those who voted for my party, the Patriotic Front, and myself. To you, I say your vote was not in vain. Please continue supporting us. Countrymen, women and youth, I wish you well. Yeah, I thank you.